Client, as you saw probably on camera, she came out and she's like, can you cut it shorter? And I said, it's gonna be real clumpy. She's like, that's fine.
All right, guys, check this out. Yeah, nice, pretty, and green. So he mows it with a 61-inch. So we're gonna get this trimmed and edged, and we'll move on to the back. We'll show you the back soon. So let me set you up here somewhere. All right. Woo. Check it out. Nice and done. Everything blown off. Looking good. That mower looks like crap. My goodness. So, yeah, it's wet, man. No, now you know it's wet. So, moving on with our day. Look, I got freaking dirt on me. Jeff, what do you think about this, man? It's pretty dry out, ain't it?
Oh, it's real dry.
Yeah.
But the client, as you saw probably on camera, she came out and she's like, "Can you cut it shorter?" And I said, "It's gonna be real clumpy." She's like, "That's fine."
Oh, I heard her saying something, but I didn't. Okay.
So that's what it gets. I mean, we double cut the back, kind of single cut that.
Yeah, you get what you get, and you don't throw fit.
That's it. I mean,
so
do what you say.
When it's wet. You know, I mean,
it's really wet.
It is still so wet. I can't believe it's still so wet.
Like, yeah, no, you think it.
Yeah, you would think it'd be, you know, the grass.
Yeah, the weeds or something.
Man.
That's wet.
All right, guys, we're moving on. Keeping them rolling. We'll see you soon. So, y'all have a good one.